Hi friends, welcome to Computer Tutorials for Beginners course by Tech Plus. In today's lesson we will learn about what is computer, and different parts of computer. So what is the computer? Computer is an electronic machine which helps in solving problems quickly and easily. It solves problems according to instructions given to it by the computer user. When we talk about computers these days we usually referring what's called PC, a personal computer. A computer that comes in basically one of two configurations, desktop or laptop system. Now let's see the most common hardware of computer. This contains monitor, which is used to display the output of any computer. CPU, that is central processing unit, which is like brain of computer. Mouse, that is pointing device. Keyboard, speaker, printer, and scanner. Other than that, there are also external hardwares like microphone, projector, USB thumb drive, and internal hardware like drive, for example, Blu-ray, CD-ROM, DVD, floppy drive, and hard drive. Fan, heatsink, modem, motherboard, network card, RAM, sound card, video card. That's all for this time guys, thank you so much for watching. In the next video lessons we will learn about how to use these computer hardware or devices, and how to use your Windows operating system from basic details. If you enjoy this video be sure to give that like button click, and for more computer tutorials, hacks, tricks and tips be sure to subscribe by clicking on red subscribe button. Please leave a comment and I look forward to seeing you inside my next video. Bye bye.